Students, first activity we have learned there are so much variety in the food that we eat. But would you think about it? What are these food items made of? For example, daily your mother cook rice. So think about rice cooked at home. So for that we take raw rice and boil it in the water. Means if you observe while cooking, you came to know that your mother used raw rice and boil it in a water. Now for this to cook rice, here we use only two materials or call it ingredients. Means only two ingredients are needed to prepare a dish of boiled rice. Now what is meant by ingredients? Ingredient means the materials which we use for cooking food items. So to cook rice or to prepare rice food item, we need here only two ingredients. On the other hand, some food items are made with many ingredients. For example, to prepare vegetable curry, we need different kinds of vegetables, salt, spices. In spices, again, we add turmeric. So many spices it is including while preparing a vegetable curry. Oil and other also materials we use to prepare vegetable curry. Now, to understand this, we take up activity 2. So, look here, what is our second activity which is given in your book? So, look here, student, choose some item you listed in table 1.1. Means you choose your items which we listed in table 1.1, or you can write yourself food items which you want and try to find out what ingredients are used to prepare these by discussing with your friends and elders at homes. Now some friends, they have knowledge about to prepare different food items. If they have knowledge, then you ask them, means which ingredients they use to prepare different food items, or you ask your elders, means your mother, your aunt, your grandmother, which food items they are preparing daily, and to prepare these food items, which ingredients they use. And you have to list in table 1.2. Some examples are given here. Add some more items to list in this list. So look here, in your book table 1.2 given food items and their ingredients. In your book this table is given. So in table there are given some examples and you have to add yourself some more food items and to prepare these food items which ingredients use. So look here, first food item, roti and chapati. So to prepare roti or chapati, which materials it is needed for us? Atta and water. Atta means some people are eating roti, some people are eating chapati. So we know that to prepare roti we need jawar atta, and to prepare chapati we need wheat atta, and water is a common. Next, dal. Next food item is dal. So to prepare dal we need different types of pulses. Means some ladies use moong dal, some ladies use arhar dal, some ladies use means different types of pulses they use to prepare dal, water, salt, oil or ghee and spices. So first only I told turmeric or any spices they use to prepare a dal. So these are the materials which they use to prepare a dal. Now in your book in table 1.2 here they are given only these two food items. So next you have to add yourself from table 1.1 or if you know any another food items and which ingredients are used, that you can add here. For example, I added here samosa. Which food items I choose here? Samosa. Now to prepare samosa, which ingredients it is needed for us? So look here, maida, potato, peas, onion, spices, chili and oil. So some people using more ingredients to prepare samosa, but here some ingredients I have written, so you can add more here. So here three food items and which ingredients needed to prepare this food item listed here. You can add more food items and which ingredients to needed to prepare this food item, you add here. Okay, so after this activity, what do you find? Do you find some ingredients common for different food items? Means what is your observation? So after this activity to completion, what is your observation? Means after this activity you find that some ingredients common for different food items, and second, what some ingredients different for different food items. Means for example, we know that water, salt, oil, it is common ingredient which we use to cook food items. Means if we want to prepare vegetable curry, different types of vegetable curry, so water, salt, oil, it is a common ingredient which we use to cook food items. So from this activity, this is our observation. You have to write in your notebook. What is our observation? Some ingredients common for different food items and some ingredients different for different food items. Means for rice, we have seen that we want water and rice, and to prepare vegetable curry we need vegetables, salt, spices, oil. So in this way, that is our observation that you have to write in your notebook.